It's not loud enough. That's a first. This is Randy Bradbury on bass. And Black Avery on drums. These are the Young Lions, y'all.
So you want a Johnny?
Kramer.
Thank you.
it's a pleasure to be with you all today. Welcome, Nev.
Yeah. Thank you.
This is my idea of a good gig, direct to retail. We cut out the middleman, no clubs. This is a song that me and McFerrin wrote about what happened here in LA. Same thing happened in Detroit, which happened in Miami, which happened all over this wide world. It's a killer fall.
Yeah.
school. All right, I'm sweating now. Doesn't matter. That's nice.
We'll be right back.
Well, give me a second here to check my tuning. You beat up on these motherfuckers and they don't stay in tune. It was in tune from the factory.
Do you ever do East Side Girl anymore?
She doesn't like me too.
Thank you.
Attending our sail-a-thon here at Rhino, and for myself and Randy Bradbury and Brock Avery, we will see you all again. We're gonna leave you with one last number, my homage to the late great Charles Bukowski.
Thank you.
there on the motherfucking page. I make a few bucks and go into the park in with crazy negative girlfriends. Drinking, fucking up. Just like Hank saying, me too, Hank. Me too, Hank. Made me feel like maybe I wasn't the disaster I thought I was. Sad, I'm gonna miss that man. But he'll always be there for me. And for you, oh Hank. Idea that kindness is just about the best we can do.